From Nicholas Mavresis, the creative mind behind Cinemental, we bring to you what we believe to be the best ESP matchup effect ever released.
Holly, you've heard of the Zener cards before, yeah. You know, the ESP symbols. This was a rare set they released, which was the Color Map set. And the reason it's called that is because the symbols aren't black, they're all different colors in this one. But it does use the same symbols that are in the original set. So we've got the wavy lines, the circle, the square, the star and the cross. I'm gonna give myself 5 and give you one of each as well.
Zener Match comes in 2 different sizes. Poker size for the close-up performer and our new pro size. These are perfect for any parlor or even stage performances.
What I want you to do is if you can pick yours up and turn them face down so neither of us know the order, and you're gonna give them a mix. And whenever you want, you can stop mixing yours up.
Zener Match comes with a full video instruction tutorial as well as these custom designed aged looking Zener cards.
Now, are you happy with that?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Okay, I want you to pick them up in the exact order you stopped and just deal them out. One here, one here. Now, the experiments they did with these cards were slightly different to the normal one. You remember I said they're called the Color Match set?
Yeah.
This was all about matching the colors, not matching the symbols. So if we've done this right, hopefully whatever symbol you have here will be red. This one will be yellow, this will be blue, orange, and green.
Okay.
Just point to any one of them. Okay, turn it over, it should be blue. Let's see how well you did. Choose another one. And another, that's 2 out of 5, 3 out of 5, 4 out of 5, 5 out of 5, and that's a high five. Well done you!
Zener Match is easy to perform, super strong, and it will definitely become your ESP matchup effect of choice. I'm Harry Nardi, and we are proud to bring you Zener Match by Nicholas Mavresis.